Apparently this gadget can be used on
hot dogs and sausages.
The end, that's all, folks.
Oh my.